The fringe on an American flag actually is just a decoration. It's not part of the flag. It's used on some military flags and some flags that are used indoors for displays in, say, an auditorium or an office. There are individuals who believe that that flag actually has political significance. However, from all of the research I've done, the indication is that a fringe is there only to make the flag look prettier, but it doesn't have any symbolic meaning. Those who do find more meaning in the fringe believe that a fringe indicates that this is an admiralty court and that it is not a court under the Constitution, that there's a shadow government in existence that is not lawful. However, if you try to tell a judge that he is not a valid judge because of the fringe on his flag, you might have a problem.